the perfect eyeliner is I use the tape method. I use medical tape. This is gentler on your skin, I think, than other tape because it's made to go on your skin. And then I just put it on the back of my hand like so and rub it to like kind of get some of the stickiness off so it's not like really harsh on your face. And I just peel it up and then I go ahead and I just put it right under here, and this creates a straight line. So when you do your winged eyeliner, you have a nice straight line, and also it helps so when you do your eyeshadow, it catches any of the fallout that may occur. So I use this method pretty much anytime I do my winged eyeliner, and I've never had any problems with it. It always turns out perfect, and I just love this method. It's really easy and really good for beginners, because I know winged eyeliner for me was really hard to do in the beginning, and this taught me how to do it an easier way. So once I go ahead and have my tape on, I move on to my eyeshadow. So I'll be right back and I'll show y'all how to do the winged eyeliner part. To eyeliner, this is what my eyeshadow looks like for today. If you're wondering, I use the CoverGirl True Naked Nudes palette. This is probably one of the best drugstore palettes. So if you're looking for an affordable palette, look for the True Naked ones, because they're great. And I forgot to mention, if you're gonna use the tape method, do your eyes before you do your face so you don't peel off your face makeup. But yeah, let's move on to the eyeliner part. I use the Maybelline Master Precise Black Eyeliner Pen. I think pens are better for beginners because you have more control over it than like the other applicators. And this is my favorite liquid eyeliner from the drugstore. I'm not sure how much it is. It's not expensive because I don't really buy that expensive makeup. If I can find one from the drugstore that's a lot, but like that performs about the same but for cheaper. So first thing I do is I close my eye and I just go ahead, well, you don't have to close it, but you can open it, and just draw a line right down the side of the tape right here. You can make it as long as you want, but this is how I make this, is like the start of my wing, just on both sides. Once again, you can make it as long or as short as you want. The longer you go, of course, the bigger the wing you're gonna have. So, yeah. Then once I do that, I go ahead and remove the tape. And you see how precise of a line that is? Right where the eyeshadow, it's perfect. I love this method. So I remove the tape. The next thing I do is I go ahead and I like to keep my eyes open. I don't like to close one. I like to keep my eye open just so I can find the tip of the wing, and then I'm just gonna draw it down, and then I'll go in and do the line underneath. So find the tip. And I just draw it in. And then once I draw it in, I go ahead and just fill in any areas that might need to be filled in. And then I just kind of touch it up. And then I go ahead and draw the line on my lash line. Thank you. And doing this, if you do it before your face makeup, if you mess up, you can always just restart. But this is what it looks like. It's a nice, sharp wing eyeliner, and it's really easy to do. And then I just go ahead and repeat the process on this side. On the tip. And draw down. And then I go ahead and just do the line and touch up anywhere I need to. And that's that wing. And trust me, wing eyeliner was not my thing until like I learned this method, so this really works, like, so good. Like, I promise you, if you try this, you won't regret it. And you can use any tape you want, but I just used the medical tape. But yeah, look how sharp that is. Like, it's perfect. Well, in my eyes, it's perfect, because it's a lot better than I used to do. So, and then after that, I go ahead and do my face makeup. So, I'll be back to show y'all what the finished product is. Okay, so this is the finished makeup look. I hope this tape method really helps you so you can know how to do wing eyeliner fast and make it look really good. I do think this method could work for anybody, and it would be really good for beginners because I know it helped me a lot. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe, like if you want to see more videos like this, and please comment if you want to see more makeup tutorials, because I would be willing to do those because I like making these type of videos. Or if you want to see some more cheer videos, anything like that, just comment down below what you want to see so I know I'm putting out content that y'all want to watch. So just make sure you thumbs up this video, comment, and subscribe so you can join our big happy family. Well, actually it's kind of a small family, but whatever. So just go ahead and do that. I love y'all and see you next time.